What's up everybody, this is Nilesh, you're watching Technical Bit YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you the easiest step to install Windows 10 in a laptop from a USB drive. So stick around. First of all, insert a USB flash drive into the laptop and make sure it's empty. If it's not, make a backup of all the data and format it. Then you need to download the media creation tool from the Microsoft website. You can find link in the description. Click on the download tool now button and download it in your hard drive. And now open it. Read the license term and accept it to proceed further. Select bootable option for you. In this case, we will create a bootable Windows 10 USB flash drive for my HP laptop. So click next to select language edition architecture. In my case, recommended looks good. You can uncheck this option and change setting for yourself. Click next. Choose media to use. Check USB flash drive and click next. Select the USB drive from the list and click next. It will start downloading and it will take few minutes or hours depending on your internet speed. Till then, you can relax, chill, or even subscribe to my YouTube channel to get latest tech videos regularly. Once Windows Media is created, you will get a message, your USB flash drive is ready. Just click finish. Put the USB drive in your laptop and start the laptop. Press F9 to open boot device options on your laptop and select your USB flash drive to boot into Windows 10 setup. Select language, time and keyboard options and click next. Install now. If you have a product key, insert it, and if you don't have, don't worry, just click on I don't have a product key and you will get a trial of 30 days. Now select your operating system and click next. Accept the license terms and click next. Click on Custom Install Windows 10 Only tab to install a fresh copy of Windows 10. Select your drive in which you want to install the operating system and make sure it's empty, and if it's not, you can format it by clicking on Format tab. Note, formatting a drive will erase all data from the drive. Click next. Windows installation will start and it will take few minutes depending on your laptop notebook configuration. Select your region and click yes. Follow the instructions and choose accordingly, such as your username, your password, your security settings, your keyboard input, etc. see that Windows 10 is perfectly installed now. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking the icon below for more latest technology videos.